I'm Ricardo Roshan, aka Lyrical Bullet. I'm 16 years old, currently studying second PUC, and yeah, I'm a rapper.
Pack up your bags or move away. Lyrical Bullet on the way. You wanna mess with me, please go away. You still wanna fight, here we go again. I'll eat you like a snack, I'm so insane. I won't let all this pain go in vain. I won't stop rapping even if I fall again. Everybody knows I kill it like a freaking ace. Bitches still on my dick, telling me that I can do it, but I'ma prove it. I'm in a different unit, time to start it, waiting for the blueprint. Where's no cool kid, now I'm through it. Whatever I do, now fit is too lit. Give me a mic, I'll turn into a lunatic. You think there's a devil in my body, get the crucifix, crucifix. I'm a killer with my rhymes, I got bag full of tricks, yeah. Full of tricks.
Basically in school, my friend used to rap in Hindi. In free hours, we used to jam together. And later, even I started to rap like that, and a girl challenged me to do Rap God. I did it in a week. I started basically rapping when I was in 7th standard. Basically from Tamil Nadu, we came to Karnataka when I was studying in 5th. We are settled here, but I've never written lyrics both in Kannada and Tamil. I stick to rapping in English. Then my fans suggested to rap in Kannada, so I dropped a Kannada track. It wasn't my best, but yeah, dropping bangers soon. Follow Spicin for dope-ass content. They come up with new concepts supporting numerous artists with various talents. Peace.